Okay, so here we have Roadrunner on the NES by the request of, I don't know, somebody. There's a window hiding the other window. Well, I don't know. It's from Tengen. That's usually a good sign. They did make a couple of good games. Tengen is basically the desiccated corpse of Roadrunner. Roadrunner. Listen to me. Desiccated corpse of, I guess you gotta get the bird seed. The desiccated corpse of Atari Games. Finally, I got it out. Oh man, he's got the rocket skates. Watch out, watch out. I was gonna say, he's not even like trying, but then he did that shit. Oh, it's a jump. Okay, I was like wondering what the hell that is. Watch out. Well, you get away from me. I don't know, this is really, really simplistic. I guess this is fun for about 5 seconds. No. Oh, I can't go back? There we go. Whoa, hello. Like a half a truck or something. This doesn't have a whole lot of depth to it, but hey, whatever, right? No. Asshole. I guess you just gotta click bird seed until your speed meter fills up. Oh boy. Gotta love the, watch out. Music from the public domain here. Oh, there we go. Missed one bird seed. Oh well. You got Wily Zero Time. Got him. I wasn't aware I was supposed to get him. Oh, is this... Watch out. Oh, asshole. Guess he ate me. Alright. Oh, fungal. Alright. It went from too easy to too hard. Yeah. Playing Flight of the Bumblebee here. Watch out. Well. Oh! That sucked ass. Yeah. Oh, nice. Oh, what is that? Now he's gonna hop around like an idiot. Oh, watch out. Oh, fungal. At least I start here. Alright. In the first friggin' level, it's the William Tell Overture, and in this, it's Flight of the Bumblebee. Oh, I keep getting stuck on the terrain, cock. Alright. Alright, no, get away from me. Now it's fun, because it's challenging. The first level was, like, stupid. I get the bird seed. Uh-oh. Oh, it's like rocks falling down, like it's frickin' oh, butthole. That's all, folks.
That's all, folks.
That was fun while it lasted, but that's enough of that, huh? Play some MK.